Okay, welcome or welcome back, everyone. Got a Wintertime polar bears from Lego today. I actually bought this because I wanted free same day shipping from Amazon, and I needed like $8 more, and this was $12, and I thought this looked sort of fun. Polar bears and a sled and a Christmas tree and whatnot, and it fits the season since it happened to fall on Christmas Day. Let's see, but I'm gonna throw this together, see how quick I can do it. And I guess I should pop it open to see how many bags and whatnot we got here. But I don't expect this to be a long video. It's only 300 pieces, and for Lego, that's not much. Although it's a bunch of bags. Got some base plates. Okay, but it's only three sets, so yeah, won't be that bad. And what, 200 tips maybe? I don't even have. Okay, so it's breaking them down into each piece. Okay, 83 pages. But anyways, I'm gonna knoll out the first set, and I'll be right back, and we'll just knock this out. Thank you. Thank you. And there we go. As usual with these things, I have totally lost track of time. I have no idea how long this one went. But fun little build. Nice little scene. Got their Christmas tree and the polar bear family. Plenty of extra parts on this one. I mean, as usual, they're fairly useless extra pieces, but, you know. Got, they're colorful. Yeah, but I say I got the, I guess, mama or daddy polar bear with their scarf and junior polar bear with the sled. Christmas tree, you know, and not the greatest Christmas tree in the world, but it gets the effect across. I think maybe. Whoa. Do it like that, get the angle at it. But, anyways, folks, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good day, good night, good week, good year. And if you don't celebrate, still have a great day. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, complain, share, do whatever you want to with all that. Be good to one another, stay safe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.